Your statewide news network covers Perry County, where police arrested a man for trying to steal a concrete mixer. Tell City officers arrested 24-year-old Cambron Brady. Police say employees at Molzer's Concrete Supply saw Brady jump into a mixer truck and say that he tried to drive it over a flood levee. The truck became stuck and Brady fled on foot. Police say he is charged with auto theft and operating a vehicle while intoxicated.